In the previous video, we discuss how does acacia tree structurally and behaviorally adapt to live in savanna forest. Today we will talk about another umbrella-shaped tree, kapok tree.
While acacia tree lives in savanna forest in southern Africa, kapok tree lives in Amazon rainforest of Brazil.
What is the characteristics of Amazon rainforest?
In the rainforest, it is easy to find water, where it is rainy most of the year. It is hard for plants in the rainforest to reach sunlight. The rainforest has a soggy soil, which means that it is a wet, muddy soil. The rainforest is characterized by strong winds. The trees in the rainforest grow up to 70 meters tall. There is a tree that emerges high above other trees, which is kapok tree.
How does kapok tree structurally adapt to live in Amazon rainforest?
1. The root. The kapok tree stays firmly rooted due to large, wide roots called buttress roots. Buttress roots are not planted deeply in the ground, but they grow high up on its trunk to hold the tree firmly in the soggy soil. 2. Some of these roots can start up to 5 meters above the ground. 2.
The leaves. It has hand-shaped leaves with narrow parts that allow wind to move more gently through the leaves without tearing them.
How does kapok tree behaviorally adapt to live in Amazon rainforest?
The kapok tree uses the wind to send a different type of messages than the acacia. 1. The wind carries the tree's fluffy yellow seeds across the forest.
2. The kapok tree invites bats to come visit its delicious-smelling flowers through these smelly messages.
Bats?
Yes, as the flying bats move from flower to flower feasting on the nectar. They transfer pollen on their fur, thus facilitating pollination.
What is pollination?
Pollination is an essential part of plant reproduction. Pollination is the transfer of pollen from an anther, male part, of a plant, the stigma, female part, of a plant. Pollens can transfer by different ways like bees or bats.
Before we end this lesson, remember these vocabularies. Umbrella-shaped tree.
Umbrella-shaped tree.
Acacia tree lives in savanna forest in southern Africa.
Acacia tree lives in savanna forest in southern Africa.
Kapok tree lives in Amazon rainforest of Brazil.
Kapok tree lives in Amazon rainforest of Brazil.
Soggy soil.
Soggy soil.
Pollination.
Pollination.
Delicious smelling flowers.
Delicious smelling flowers.
Rainforest.
Rainforest.
Buttress roots.
Buttress roots.
Fluffy yellow seeds.
Fluffy yellow seeds.
Smelly messages.
Smelly messages.
You are excellent. In the next video, we will talk about the digestive system. Don't forget to share the video to your friends. Goodbye.